We're in Red Hill outside an old worker's cottage that has been completely transformed. This home is opulent, it's contemporary.
This is definitely the showstopper of this house.